Assigning a person to cover for an individual on leave. If you know who is going to be your leave replacement, you will click on the green plus button at the top. Then, find the person on the left that will be replacing the person on leave. And click on the Add a Person to the Site button. You will now need to make sure that the new person's shifts fall in line with those of the person on leave. Click the day's shifts to alter them. You have now shifted a leave replacement.